Words.
I love words and I love to collect them. Words that tell stories, and words that sing songs, and words that make poems rhyme. Some words are swirly, some words are floppity, some words are silly, some words are frilly, but all words are fun. That is, until you run out of words. Then it's no fun at all. Do you want to know how I got my words back? Read One Word Pearl, written by Nicole Groeneweg, with illustrations by Hazel Mitchell, from Mackinac Island Press, and imprint of Charles Bridge Publishing.